They'd probably do it again. People don't like to hear that.
Fight against disease and illness is an ongoing fight. This for me, it's my new Tour de France.
We're sick and tired of these allegations, and we're going to do everything we can to fight them. They're absolutely untrue.
I've said it for 7 years. I've said it for longer than 7 years. I have never doped. If you consider my situation, a guy who comes back from arguably a death sentence, why would I then enter into a sport and dope myself up and risk my life again? That's crazy. I would never do that.
You know, if you wanted to compete in my era, you needed to dope. You needed to dope.
When I pissed in the bottle, as I told you earlier, having never taken performance-enhancing drugs, when I pissed in the bottle, there was not EPO in that piss. Or urine.
This is my body, and I can do whatever I want to it.
De una cosa sí que estoy seguro, que es que no hay ningún deportista de élite que esté compitiendo que esté dopado. Esto es imposible a día de hoy.
Bien sûr, Rafael Nadal, qui est venu avec son propre stylo. Pas de chance. So I keep living, 'cause it feels right, and it's so nice. And I